Welcome to this 7th edition of the Euro-African Forum 2024. We had an incredible day, almost 450 people representing 42 countries, 18 keynote speakers from 18 countries, 40% African people, African friends.
We went for the title Africa, the Next Chapter, Partnering for Growth. That's where we're going to focus on.
Can we have effective collaborations? Can we have effective partnerships? Can we go at it together? Can we build a sustainable world together? Yes, we can.
This is our goal today, to discuss why a closer connection between Africa and Europe is important, more than important, is fundamental.
Somos, de facto, povo atlântico. E vemos no oceano liberdade e abertura, tolerância e oportunidade.
Public health. That's a very concrete issue that is so important for Africa and it is so important for European-African cooperation. It is quite clear that investment in vaccination, immunization is the most effective way of investing in public health.
Africa and the cooperation with Africa is one of the top priorities for our school. One of the most active, one of the most prolific research centers in our school is the Nova Africa Knowledge Center.
Se nós soubermos na Europa captar talento da África, nessa altura nós teremos a energia que precisamos e a África terá um acelerador, a meu ver, natural de crescimento.
We must prioritize investment in infrastructure and industrial capacity.
É com muito gosto que vos venho falar essencialmente de três tópicos. O potencial do continente africano na área das energias renováveis, a necessidade de financiamento internacional para a África na área do clima e um pouco sobre as políticas da União Europeia e de Portugal nesta área.
I've never seen such an energy, such a power, such an enthusiasm. Sport is in the air. Sport is popular, sport is appealing, sport is gaining its role in today's society and economy.
For our collective responsibility. And when I say our, it's really our, not our. It's our collective responsibility regarding these new long waves on the forming.
We all agree about the headlines. Everybody can be a bit of a strategist when we talk about the great ideas, but the thing still is pending on the execution. And with this call for action, which is much more related and linked to the execution. Thank you very much for your presence.
Conversations, debates, even arguments about what we need to do collectively to create the Europe and African relationship that can build sustainable communities.
We're ready for your feedback to continue to mature our event and make it better and more suitable for you every year.
Absolutely.
Our purpose is very simple, is to strengthen and reinforce the bridges between the African continent and Europe.
Global problems require global solutions. There is not a possibility to solve the problem of global climate change without global cooperation.
It's mandatory and it's a win-win situation if we Europeans have no condescending attitude on the relation with Africa and we respect a relation between equals, partners, sovereign states and independent countries.
In the recent years, the relations between Europe and Africa have played a crucial role in shaping global geopolitics and economic dynamics.
We invite all stakeholders and partners to join us in investing in the health sector of Burkina Faso, ensuring a brighter and healthier future for all.
Ao investir na capacidade da produção local, podemos não só garantir abastecimento constante de produtos de saúde essenciais, criar oportunidades de emprego e impulsionar o crescimento econômico.
Do it, and we are going to do it.
I want, as chairman of this forum, to give a very special word of thanks to Antonio Calzada de Sá, to all the organizing team, for all of those that made this possible, including our sponsors, by the way.
We are fully engaged, trying to do our best to deliver the strategy and the targets that Mr. President asked us to deliver. We are launching the Young Diaspora, and this is to connect the talent that we have all over the world.
This is in itself a very, very good initiative. Why I say so is we know that the African diaspora is everywhere. Connecting with the diaspora is something which is laudable, and at the same time, reconnecting through the African continent is something which we should uphold.
Sometimes we didn't understand what was going on in Africa, in the different countries and different regions in Africa. We were so much concerned with European problems that we forgot our closest neighbor. You must really know to understand and to feel what it is to be African. This partnership should be much closer, much stronger, much more effective. Any solution can't be found without having Africa involved.
Let's look to the future. Let's look for greatness. Together, we go faster.